So after Rent happened, it inspired a lot of other people to try to, you know, bring pop and rock and roll back to theater, which made me really, really, really happy. And among the shows that followed in Rent's footsteps was a certain little show called Hedwig and the Angry Inch. And I got the incredible privilege of getting to play the title role in Pittsburgh at a great theater called City Theater there. And, all right! It was an amazing experience. So as I'm singing this next song, picture me in a big pink and blonde mohawk with sparkly eyes, sparkly lips, and 5-inch platform silver lame boots. Clouds made of fire, and the mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks rolled the earth like big rolling cakes. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read, and they never knew nothing of love. It was before the origin of love. The origin of love. And there was three sexes, then one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They called the children of the sun. And similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon was like some fork stuck on a spoon. They was part sun, part earth, part daughter, part son. Oh, the origin of love. And the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance. And Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, turn dinosaurs into lizards. Then he grabbed up some bolts, he let out a laugh, said, I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And then storm clouds gathered above in a great balls of fire. And then fire shot down from the sky in bolts like shining blades of a knife. And it ripped right through the flesh of the children of the sun.
Swear by your expression that the pain down in your soul was the same as the one down in mine. Oh, it's the pain that cuts a straight line down through the heart. We call it We was making love, making love. It was a